That they did they actually pull their goalie?
Yeah. This would be awesome to get an empty net goal like they did on us.
Mm. Come on.
Fuck.
We heard that anthem 14 times officially during these games at the gold medal ceremonies and hundreds of other times by jubilant Canadians in the streets of Vancouver and Whistler.
I love their sweaters.
Oh, Cheryl Bernard, I love you.
Two different opportunities to win that gold medal.
You should have had a fucking gold
against Sweden. She settled for silver. Kevin Martin got the job done on the men's side, winning one gold for Canada.
Oh, there's our Bob sweater.
I kind of like her.
Which one, the redheaded one?
Bailey Humphries, the gold medal. Canada goes 1-2.
There's Ashley
McIver,
who of course just did such a spectacular job. The first time ski cross has ever been in.
My name is Bill, and I am proud to be a Canadian.
Yeah!
My name is Mike. I mean, hey, if I have a bad hair day, I wear a toque. If I'm extra hungry, I put some back bacon in my poutine. And if I'm watching the U.S. and Canada play hockey, I'm sorry, I'm wearing a maple leaf on my sweater.
I never dance like this. Number one sport. Table hockey is probably number two, and this is the biggest game of table hockey you will ever see.
That's kind of cool, eh?
Yeah.
The ladies dressed as Maple Leaf.
You know what? Okay, I love this now.
This is kind of my favorite part.
I was gonna say, where are the canoes and the igloos and the... Yes!
And no, you're not hallucinating from Olympic fatigue. Those are giant beavers and flying moose.
Oh my goodness, it's amazing!
Where's the bacon?
Igloos! Eskimos!